How much car can I afford on 100K salary? That's likely somewhere between 8 and 15% of your gross pay, which is your income calculated before taxes. So, what does this translate to? If you're earning $50,000 per year after taxes, you're earning around $4,150 per month, and that means your maximum car budget should be around $850 per month. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.